Amadou Diallo was shot 19 times. The police fired 41 shots combined. Mistaken identity, they had to admit it. When they went to trial, all four officers got acquitted. Ahmaud Arbery, his skin made him a target. Two racist white men shot him while he was jogging. Betty Jones was inside of her house the day after Christmas when shots rang out. A bullet traveled inside of her home and slaughtered her. No charges were filed against the officer. Cornelius Brown, cops chose to kill. They shot him 7 times, he was mentally ill. Dominic Fuller was murdered, it gets stranger. They say he had a gun, all he had was a stapler. Eric Garner, he was a father, but now a martyr. Ain't deserved to be slaughtered. His last words, I can't breathe, moment of silence. The officer who killed him didn't even get indicted. Emmett Till, 14 years old. They claim he flirted with a white woman. How cold. They took off his clothes, called him a nigger, lynched him and threw him in the Tallahassee River. Freddie Gray had his spinal cord severed, killed in a police van after arrested. 6 officers got charged, this is ridiculous. 2 years, 4 trials, no convictions. George Floyd, 3 officers nailed on him. He told them he couldn't breathe, they didn't care for him. The country rioting everywhere for him. Fuck those cops, I have no fear for him. Hector Morwan, he was unarmed. The cops shot him dead, he cried for his mom. India Kaga, Navy vet. The passenger in the vehicle was a suspect. Her baby in the back seat, the cops started shooting. The officers were cleared of criminal wrongdoing. Jamal Clark, restraint wasn't enough. They shot him in his head while he was in handcuffs. Cal Coppin was mentally ill, but they say he had a gun, all he had was a hairbrush. The cops shot him, a king with the coroner. No charges were filed against the officer. Laquan McDonald was jaywalking. They shot him to the ground, murdered without a warning. Alleged that he pulled the knife and tried to rush him. The video proved they lied, how disgusting. Mike Brown, the suburbs of Ferguson. Allegedly a cop drove by, he had words with him. The officer shot him, he did nothing wrong. Why did he have to kill him? The man was unarmed. Nathaniel Pickett, rest heavenly. He was brutally murdered by a sheriff deputy. Oscar Grant, the world knows his name. He was traveling, the cops grabbed him off the train, placed him on his knees, laid him on his chest, then shot him in his back. May he peacefully rest. Philando Castile, traffic stop. He was legally strapped, he informed the cop. The officer got nervous, a murder was committed. Charged with manslaughter, but he got acquitted. Quintonio LeGrand called the cops 3 different times before he got shot. Allegedly, they say he charged at him with a bat, but since he made the call, it's hard to believe that. Rodney King, they beat him with billy clubs. They blame us, but the cops are really thugs. The verdict was not guilty. How shifty. That sparked the worst riot scene since the 60s. Sandra Bland, traffic stop. The racial profiling of us has to stop. 3 days later, she was hanging in the cell. They ruled it a suicide, the truth shall prevail. Terrence Franklin was cornered in the basement. He tried to surrender, got executed by hatred. The U stands for the unknown, who died by racism, their faces weren't shown. Victor LaRussa, they thought he had one, but after they killed him, they never found the gun. Walter Scott, the world loves you. The cop said he feared for his life in the scuffle. The video proved he lied, revealed facts. He ran for his life, 8 shots in his back. Xavier Robey was riding his bike. Point blank range, they shot him and took his life. Yusuf Hawkins was shot down in 1989 by some racist clowns. Jamel Crawford was chased to his death. Rammed into a wall, he took his last breath. Zimmerman, I know you think you got away with it, but everyone has karma, yours gonna be my favorite.